So we've just done a 5 minute jog to get warmed up. Now we're going through the dynamic stretches. So starting with the calves, dipping the heel down at the back. Ten on each side. Dipping the heel down. Roughly 10. Okay, then we're going to stretch the hamstrings and the quadriceps. Ideally use something like the wall here to lean against. Kicking forward, kicking your bum. Once again, 8 to 10 roughly should do it. Okay, hip flexors next. So like the first one, take a lunge, hands on the waist, dipping the knee down. Moving up to the waist, the core, interlacing the fingers, rotating, looking behind you. And then we're going to take that to a side stretch, feeling down the side of your leg, reaching over. So about 5 is alright, I reckon, on this one, for each side. Limbering up. Okay, chest and back. Really feel that pull across the back and out on the chest. Just again, about 10 of those and start rotating the shoulders back. 5 times backwards, 5 times forwards. And then with the arms, big circles backwards. What a tune. And forwards. So bright. Right, and neck. Couple each side, couple up and down, couple of circles, and the other way. Okay, and then shake it all off, and we're ready to go.